Doc is late on the way to help run an event with Griff, a friend of mine. There's Doc, you probably can hardly see me. This should be fun.
Too familiar with me because I walk down it probably every single day of my life when I'm in Manchester. It's also on my way to work, it's also on my way to uni, it's also on the way to pretty much everything that I need is on this road.
One please.
City Centre. Don't really come here too often, so it's always good fun when I do. It's the Northern Quarter. You think of all those typical hipster places in London. This is the most similar to it. I think this venue is borderline impossible. I remember it being a lot shadier last time. This is it. So you go down here, and then through here. Yo, yo, yo. What's happening?
And the pressure now.
We're
waiting for the main band whenever they turn up, so it could be any time in the next night, 15, 20 minutes over. If they get it, then the night will go pretty well, but yeah.
Got a big guest list, should be a good turnout.
Yeah, huge guest list. So, if everyone turns up, then it's a good night.
Good night, yeah.